I'm a retired teacher. A month ago, I retired from being the head football coach, which pretty much means I'm on the move all the time. Before the surgery, I could just about walk. Everything you do is affected by that. You can't do anything. And I think Dr. Slotkin, along with Reading Hospital, has helped me be able to do those things pain-free. Here, you're more of an individual person rather than a number, which I really appreciate.